Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got!
Squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run.
This is the end!
The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
Pretty spectacular.
Runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
I don't think I'm going to be able to see this one through.
Fight the
Our defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more. We must not allow them to disable our cruisers. Lost one of our cruisers. Defunct the one remaining.
I've got nothing. It's those enemy bombers.
Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts.
One more hit and I may be finished.
That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition. Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
Hit them harder!
Rebel Y-wings are bombing the docks. Eliminate them. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly. If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next. Shields around the dock must remain functional. Defend the generators. Unshielded. Intercept their X-wings. Failure is not an option.
You think you can take me?
Have started a bombing run. Take them out. Now. They've disabled our shields momentarily. Guard the Star Destroyer while we reinitiate systems. Online. Prevent the rebels from disabling the power clamps.
Count us out yet.
are down, for now. Protect the Star Destroyer while we bring them back online. The Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. Crush the rebels.
Eradicate all resistance.
Fall back. We have faced a considerable setback this day.
Mm-hmm.